Master CP, full brushless conversion. There's a lot going on up here. A lot of wires, two speed controllers, a throttle converter. Do not try this at home. Your Devo 10. Wait for it to initialize on a level surface so the gyro can set. Then you can move the helicopter. Mode 1, your Devo 10, full brushless setup on the Master CP. A little bit of throttle, pull up. Do not try this at home. Not sure I want to get rid of it now after spending 2 weeks on this crap.